thing, yeah. You were saying he was at fault here, but so was Bilang. But I mean, the defense here put under immense pressure.
Not necessarily that Tinyep was at fault, yep. But when you look at it, it's a sequence of mistakes that have been made by the Celtic defense. Here you look at Bilanguli, he gives Ndoro too much space to just have that snapshot because he did not close the angle between the goalpost and the shot that was going to be taken by Ndoro. And I think because of that, it actually caused them because also Tinyep, I don't think that he was expecting that ball to come in that precinct that he came through.
And then that was the start. That's how it is that, of course,